I always like to start with rear delts. One, it's a good warm up. Two, if you're standing as a bodybuilder, if you're standing relaxed like this, the side of my delt is actually right here. So people think side delts make you wide. It's actually, if you look, what sticks out the farthest is the rear delt. And if you look at a lot of good bodybuilders, Jay Cutler, I always use as an example, had really big rear delts, which makes you look wide. Just doing the side delt machine. Where we train normally, all we really have to side delts are dumbbells. So a machine here that I've never used before. Really, we're just working the side of the shoulder. So we get a nice cap on the side. We're gonna do some rear laterals. We're gonna use this here machine. I usually lay on a bench, but Dave's got all the good equipment, so this was kind of specifically designed for that. And again, we're just working on the rear delt. We do front raises. The way I like to do them is I like to keep my palms facing to the side, I guess, thumbs up. And I do all my reps with one arm at a time before switching arms. Work on the front of the delt. Bye.